because you walking in mean. Me ain't gonna give you stuff.
He don't tell you that.
He ain't bringing no scripture. Yeah, but me and Eric Adam, we got tired of waiting.
How you feeling, dog? Doing good.
9:31. Then we ate them at McDonald's.
Tanga Leo, October 31st with 18,000 to 25,000 fans. Eric, what do you think?
What's that?
Tank and Leo will have about 18,000 to 25,000 fans on hand.
I think Tank's gonna pull it off, but I'm not counting out the other guy. But I think Tank's gonna pull it off. Too young, too strong, too fast.
It's true. Right here. The jab comes. This little hit. Wow. Man, right over the top. There you go. Kelly told me that in 1960.
Tank Khalil. All
right, to me, that's a tough call. Because it all depends on what kind of shape Tank is in.
He's right now in great shape.
He's in great shape. And, you know, I mean, that's a tough fight to call. But if I had to, you know, if I was in a situation where I had to pick, I got to go with Tank. Youth.